You're listening to For Real Radio with Bria, Julia, Kayla, and Michael on WHITRadio.org, the sound of Hudson County Schools of Technology in North Bergen, New Jersey.
Okay, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to For Real Radio at WHITRadio.org. This is one of our last shows. I don't think it will be the last show, but we are definitely winding down for the year. Exams are coming up. Are you guys starting to study, or what are your plans?
No, not yet. My plan is to study during the weekend and do everything last minute, like always.
Are you serious?
Procrastinating.
Okay. Okay.
Honestly, I don't.
Julia, I haven't heard anything from you. Everyone else is procrastinating.
I started taking like cleaner notes. Like I'm starting to like organize.
2 weeks before school's ending.
Yeah. No one's giving out notes anymore.
No. For like my environmental class, she gave out like the answers to like the multiple choice.
Are you gonna start looking over them though soon?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that.
We should split them.
Split what?
The notes, like the multiple choice.
And do what?
So I only do half and you do half.
There you go.
What do we have to do?
Sounds like a plan.
To answer the question. Okay.
You guys can fuss over this after.
You have all the answers, correct?
Most of them.
All right, well, I have all the answers.
All right. Julia has all the answers. You guys
okay, we'll talk about this later.
Do whatever you have to do. Okay, so exams are coming. How are you guys feeling about it, though? You feel like you're going to do well on all of them?
Yeah.
I normally do better on my finals than midterms. I don't know why.
Really?
Yeah, all the time. Every year.
What about you?
I'm nervous about my math midterm. I mean, why do I keep saying midterm? Final. Sorry, final.
You're just having a problem today. What about you, Bria?
I'm studying for them early. I like to study early before, anything happens.
Okay.
I wish I could do that.
Me too.
Yeah, me too. I'm probably...
Because I like to, be prepared and, you know...
I'm probably going to bring the books home and then never open them, though. And that's...
Yeah, that's what I do. I use them for, eat my food on. So
yeah,
I
that, like, your science book.
Yeah.
Okay, so obviously exams are coming up, but they will be gone in what, a week? I think they start June 10th, so in a week they'll
they
be done.
Next week.
There'll be a history, and then summer will officially be here. Do you guys plan on coming in the last week or so?
A few days, not every day.
Not every day?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to sneeze.
To, clean up my locker and just, get my stuff together and hand back books.
Oh my gosh, I was going to sneeze, but it didn't come out.
Oh, what a shame.
That's the worst. Oh my god. Jeez, what a tease. Okay, so are you coming in every day? Oh, well, your last day is when, Bria?
This Friday.
This Friday, so we definitely have to have another show. Oh, this Friday?
Yep.
As in, today's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Tomorrow is Wednesday. Then there's Thursday.
Yeah.
And then there's Friday.
Yeah.
Wow. So will you be here on Friday?
Yeah. I think. Wait, you have finals that day, right?
Not Friday. Next Monday.
Oh, okay.
Thursday, I think, is your last day, Bria. Friday morning is the ceremony.
Oh.
For a share of time.
Oh, okay.
You have to be here Friday morning if you want to take part in the share time.
Are you going to be here tomorrow?
Graduation.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Okay. So technically, this is our last show as a group with For Real Radio. So we're going to miss you, Bria. But tomorrow, if you tune in, we're going to have our Teen Forum show, and we will have the whole group there. Definitely going to want to tune in.
I don't think you're going to be able to see it.
You're not going to be able to see it.
It's going to be in the beanbag room.
So don't tune in.
Mr. DePiro will be filming in the beanbag room. So unless we have a stream from the beanbag room, we're not going to be seeing it.
Huh. Okay, so I guess today is our last day with Bria. This is sad.
Possibly Thursday afternoon, late Thursday afternoon after your exam, you might be able to put a little short show together. Bria's doing her final show by herself on Thursday, but there might be a little short show if we have time.
All right, I'll try to get something in there. So we're going to stay optimistic. We're going to stay optimistic. It's not a goodbye because we still have Thursday.
Possibly.
Possibly. Yes, I'm trying to stay optimistic. And let's see what else we got. So as I said before, finals will be here and they will be gone soon. And then there's summer. Julia, let's get our summer plans on the table. Julia, what are you doing?
Work and cheerleading.
Work and cheerleading.
Yep.
Where are you working?
Medical center.
Medical center. Cool, cool. Jersey City? All right. Very nice. Very nice.
That's awesome.
Thanks.
What are you going to be doing, Julie?
Ow. interning for physical therapy and occupational therapy.
Oh, that's very so nice.
Cool.
Very good.
So cool.
That is cool, though.
No, honestly, that really is.
What are you going to be doing, Kayla? Are you going to be working?
No.
Oh, and I'm going to be spending time with Kayla over the summer.
Oh.
Oh, you didn't forget about me. Okay.
That's cute. You guys totally forgot about me.
Well, you're leaving us.
Michael, you're going
to
be all over
Africa.
In
Africa.
In Afghanistan.
Yeah. Africa, Oklahoma.
Michael, what are you doing? Because your summer sounds like it's
Princeton.
Interesting.
You know, I'm got a few courses that I'm doing over the summer. I'm going to be doing some traveling, which is cool.
Where? Please tell us where.
Oh, jeez. Well, as of now, I don't know if the other thing's definite, but I know Africa. I should be going there in August. Going to go to Ghana, help out, which is nice. And then before that, I'll be...
Bring some pictures.
I will. I'll take lots of pictures. Internet will not be...
Are you going to write us every day?
No. I really won't.
Like,
I'm so sorry.
Sleep, just, like, write us a little letter.
But there's no, like, the postman doesn't come around. I'm being serious.
Then how do you guys communicate? Well, how do they communicate?
How do you communicate? Like, you won't talk to your mom the whole, like, 2 weeks?
I have to get, if I do, I have to get an international cell phone.
Get one. Yeah.
Yes, just for you guys. I'll get one.
Imagine.
But, Bria.
No, seriously, get one.
Okay, I'll get one. All right? All right, it does, okay? I'll try to bring something back for you guys.
And what organization are you going with to Africa?
It's called GLA, Global Leadership Adventures.
Okay.
It's professional.
It's a great program. It really is. But, Bria, what are you doing this summer?
Working and interning at the studio that I've been interning at in, like, Def Jam stuff.
Cool,
and that makes
cool.
So excited.
Where is the studio?
The studio that I'm interning now, it's in Bergenline. Like, you know Bergenline, right?
Mm.
Like, close to Union City and stuff. And then the next one I'm going to be interning at is going to be in New York City. So
wow.
I'm pretty excited.
That is cool. Do you make money?
No.
No, it's an internship. Of course not. That's all right.
I wish.
Okay.
It's okay. You know,
just for a high school student to get an internship and something like that is really good. Very, very, very impressive.
Good experience. Mm. You know, it sets you up. But I did not get.
Are you getting paid, or is it like
the work? Yeah, I'm getting paid, but the internship, no.
We just went over
this.
Just
where you
were is great.
Where have you been, Julia? Okay, we just spoke about this.
Oh,
get with the program.
Sorry.
That's all right. Just don't let it happen again. Okay, Kayla, I didn't actually get an answer out of you. What are you doing this summer?
Spending time with me.
R&R, I think.
R&R, which is short for what?
Relaxation. Rest and relaxation.
I will most likely be working.
Where?
Where?
Either if I get a job somewhere.
Well, let's hope you do.
Well, I'm hoping to get a job in the area, or I'll be in New York working with my brother.
Okay, where does he work?
At, like, this, like, office.
Cool.
Some orthopedic office. I don't know.
All right.
And then...
Work is work.
Yeah, I'll just be spending time
with which brother?
My older brother.
The one that I met?
No.
Oh, I never met.
Not in Red Lobster. Not the Red Lobster guy.
Not the Red Lobster guy? I didn't know there was a Red Lobster guy.
He waited on my table.
And your family tried to hit on him.
Oh. Just, I don't know if you guys heard, but senior New Jersey Senator Frank Lautenberg passed away yesterday. Do you guys know that?
You know who passed away yesterday?
Okay, completely ignored.
That really, had an impact.
I just remembered.
Wait, Michael, who is he?
Don't give any condolences at all.
Senior New Jersey Senator.
That's
junior
sad.
Senator, senior.
Senior.
Senior Senator.
Senior Senator.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I just read breaking news, CNN, which you have to take with a grain of salt now. Supposedly, Christie will be holding the election for the new senator October 16th.
Wow.
Yeah.
So, but is he going to appoint someone before the...
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. Yes, mm-hmm. He is.
Okay.
So I just wanted to get that out there. Now, who else died, Julia?
Supposedly Bruno Mars's mom.
Oh, yeah. I heard about
Did
that.
Did she really?
Yeah.
Mrs. Mars?
I think he's going to make a song about her one day.
I mean, probably, yeah, I would too.
Bruno Mars's mother?
Yeah.
Supposedly. I'm going to look it up.
Sounds like a tongue twister.
Bruno Mars's mother dies suddenly at 55.
Yeah.
That's young.
Jeez.
That's
really young.
Everybody's like at that age at 50.
Oh, God, that's terrible.
So. Yeah. And Deacon Jones died. He was a famous tight end for the Los Angeles Rams. Very impressive athlete. Changed the whole structure of what a DE does. So he died, Deacon Jones.
Interesting. Interesting. I like it. Julia keeps pushing my chair here. I know. Don't worry. It won't be much longer. You're going to want these minutes back, Julia. When
you leave?
When I leave. You're going to wish that I was by your side.
Aww.
You're not going to have anyone to send messages to?
Hey, Mr. P, what are you doing over the summer?
Moving.
Moving?
Yeah, I got to move.
Are you going to go to Jamaica?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Unless the move goes smoothly and quickly, which I don't, doesn't look like it's going to do that now, but I have to find a place to live.
Yeah, it's a lot cheaper. Like, I looked up the prices and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, it's a lot cheaper, like, down there. Like, in the Caribbean, like, it's some of the houses, like, it depends where you're living.
Depends, you know.
Yeah, be careful down there.
You know. You want to live in a good area in any of the islands, it'll be still much more expensive. So, but I will be moving.
So.
Yeah. Oh, that's so you don't actually know where you're going yet?
No. which is a little bit making me nervous.
Yeah.
So.
You'll find somewhere. You'll get it.
I hope so.
You'll get it. There we go.
Yeah.
Here
Otherwise, you'll see me out on the street.
I hope not.
Oh, my God.
I hope not.
Hey, that's Mr. P. What is he doing?
What about you, Mr. DePiro?
If I could find a week to get away, I'd love to drive to California.
Mm. Oh,
nice.
Ah,
nice. That's what I
want to
do. All the way from Jersey?
Yeah.
That is a long time.
That's awesome. Yeah. Cross country.
My friend did it. He loved it. You know, he mapped out where he wanted to stop at certain.
Yeah, that's nice.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Julia, we should do that. We should so do that.
Do you want it?
Oh my God, yes.
I'm so serious. Would you?
No, seriously, we should like take a road trip down there.
You guys only have your permits.
No, I'm kidding.
I don't even have a permit.
Julia,
I'm kidding.
Can't pass the driving.
I don't know how to parallel park.
Part of her test.
Oh yeah, Julia failed her road test.
You know what the nice thing about driving cross country is? The states. You know, we live in a beautiful country.
Yeah,
we really do, and you know, we always think that we have to get away a lot of times to see nature and beauty at its finest. But we live in a country right here. The Midwest is absolutely gorgeous; it really is. So, I understand that.
We should do that when I pass.
Yeah.
When you pass, can I go?
You need a lot of gas money.
You're getting me away.
Well, I'll find time for that trip. I'll tell you that. Oh, man. So how long have we been on, guys?
A long time.
I'm kind of sad. I just have a feeling this is our last show. I just get that feeling, you know?
I mean, it's not like we're not going to see each other for the next, you know, 2 weeks.
Yeah, well, but our viewers, all of our viewers out there, the you know.
The real radio groupies.
All of them, you know, countless numbers. They won't hear our voices, you know, and it's going to be sad.
I'm pretty sure they're sad about that.
I'm definitely sad about that. I don't know about you. Julia's playing with the phone because she's like a child. You know, she thinks she finds a new toy and she just loves to tinker
with
it.
Well, that's new. It's the cap. The cap is affecting her.
Oh, her hat.
Her cap. Her hat.
Yeah, that is a nice hat.
Wait, who won the game yesterday?
Which one?
Pacers and Heat. Who won?
Heat. The Heat.
He won, and Mayweather made a $5 million
Good
bet
game.
That
the
they would win.
I know LeBron's going to him.
LeBron's great.
Yeah, he's great.
That's a whole nother show. That's a whole nother
different show
few shows. Man. LeBron?
Yep.
I just have a feeling there's a little something more there, you know, in your voice. Do you like LeBron, Kayla?
I have no idea who he is.
I don't know.
She likes Chris Brown.
Yeah, that
she likes Chris Brown.
He's going to dye his hair again.
It's a little more than like
Chris Brown doesn't have hair, does he?
He has hair.
Not
has
a lot,
hair.
Though. He doesn't have a lot of hair.
I think he's going to dye it like to Rihanna's red.
Oh, my gosh. What's wrong with
he
him?
He looks good in any color, so what? He can do whatever he wants.
I thought you didn't even like red.
Ew.
Hmm? He didn't even like red.
Not his on hair, sorry, did you see him with blonde
that's
hair?
That's a bad picture of him.
Oh,
there
my gosh.
Go. There we go.
His hair looks like ramen
noodles.
He has
no bad pictures. Like, come on. You can't
he
say
looks
that.
Pissed. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't know. I think he looks dangerous.
No, go back to the second picture, the second one.
Go to the shirtless picture.
Yeah, the shirtless
picture.
No, there's one of him in a Hawaiian shirt if you keep going down, and it's him smiling really funny.
Ew, Brianna, go away.
Keep going. There it is. All the way there. That's the one.
He looks so cute.
That's Chris Brown. Don't you love it?
No,
even that's a cute picture.
I didn't realize he was so tatted up.
Oh, that's cute.
Woo! Woo! He got the new fangs.
He has a lot of tattoos. I didn't realize he had that many.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Get
that off the screen. Is that really his teeth?
No, it's a new thing with the fangs. It's like grills.
What?
Grills. It's like grills.
It's a grill?
You cook on, but.
Why does he put grills on it?
Everybody
he doesn't
does
usually
that.
Do that. It was just, you know.
I think
fun.
He was playing around.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, guys. You know, we'll end the show looking at Chris Brown's pretty face on the screen.
Yay.
Thank you, everyone, for tuning in to perhaps what could be the final episode or I don't know what do you call it. Whatever. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. Have a great day. I don't know what you call it. Oh, Africa. That's by Toto. I stopped an old man along the way. What do you call the shows? Hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
We gotta talk. Dang, I know. But it's just some things I gotta get off my chest, all right?
I'll start by saying that I love you, but you know this thing ain't been no walk in the park for us. I swear it'll only take a minute, you'll understand when I finish, yeah. And I don't wanna see you cry, but I don't wanna be the one to tell you a lie. So how do you let it go when you just don't know what's on the other side of the door when you walk in? I
talk about
and everything I tried to remember to say just went out my head. So I'ma do the best I can to get you to understand.
Trust me, girl, I never meant to crush your world, and I never thought I would see the day we grow apart. And I wanna know, how do you let it go when you
You just don't know what's on the other side of the globe, and you won't can I
talk about.
Girl, I hope you understand what I'm trying to say. We just can't go on pretending that we get along. Girl, how you not gonna see it? Baby, I just can't do it. I just can't do it. Listen to your heart. Girl, you know we should be apart. Baby, I just can't do it. And sometimes it makes me wanna cry.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Do you hear me crying?
Oh.
Get my whole damn
Caleb, get in. Caleb, put it in.
But then I'm going to block him. Get her in.
Put her, like, there. Right there.
She's in.
Okay, go.
That's a good one. Wow, that's the first one. No, that's fine.
I literally agree.
It's a, no. It's a Caleb decided to get my Google eyes to the camera. Oh my her God. Eyes are huge. She looks like she just saw... Like me for the first time.
Oh my God!
I'm sorry.
How am I like?
Ow.
Yeah, why is it so hard for us?
Okay, go again.
Kayla decides to look like a 40-year-old chucky. Why is half my head gone?
You gotta do a funny picture so even if it comes out stupid, it was meant to be. Okay, go.
Oh my God, again, half of my head.
At least you're in.
What the? Are we on? Are we on?
Wow. All right, can we get this picture done? Get the whole head.
Wait, in town.
Whole head. There it is. That's it. I'm done.
You look so
why are you the only serious one?
Not even.
I think it's
like
your funny face.
Yeah, that's not funny at all.
You look like such a buzzkill. That's it. We're done. We're done.
Oh,
we're done.
Like, we'll try all right.
One more. Get my whole head!
What am I getting off? Like, it's not that big of a deal.
Let's take some of your head off. Alright, let's take some of your head off.
Oh, you need time off. Good?
Yeah!
Ew.
No.
Ew!
No. Grab the bed.
Wait, ready? Kayla, what the fuck is wrong?
Oh my God.
Look at my eyes. They're so big.
You look like a... It's 3:01. One. Alright.
Jesus Christ. We didn't even get a picture either.
That was terrible. Wait, was that it? Look at him.